Hello everyone, and welcome back to Elden Ring, Shadow of the Erdtree. He, just saved at this spot. I did want to attempt another fight. I have 192 runes. That is perfectly fine. We have yet to beat the boss up here. Boss is very tough, but hopefully with the sword and shield, maybe we can actually beat it. Actually, before we do that, we can fully upgrade our wolves. Probably go ahead and try. Unfortunately, because I teleported here, we gotta go to the loading screen. Fort Farrah? Okay. Makes sense, actually. It looks like we're in a fort. Probably need a few extra runes. Yeah, one more smithing stone 8. Just can't get a hold of it.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tea?
I am. Oh, we need 3,000. But we do have it, the Great Grave Glowwort. Need a few extra runes. We only need like 400. Less than 400. Be fine, we'll just use one of these.
Greetings, are you here for
And now our wolves are fully upgraded. Waiting for the load screen. We'll give this boss only a few tries because this boss is very tough right now. And I'm just trying to see if a sword and shield might do a little bit better since it's a dual wielder. Our shield's not perfect. But hopefully with the upgraded wolves, maybe we can last a bit longer against this boss. Only 17 runes we'll lose if we don't make it. Got a good hit there. And heal.
Hello.
good start to that. All my wolves are gone. Yeah, I hate this attack. Merlana, Twin Moon Knight, very tough at boss. Once again, I face that issue of should I go for doing more damage compared to just being kind of getting these safe hits, being able to block some of these attacks. Hate that attack. I only wanted to dodge once. I mean, I got lucky though. My wolves keep pushing me out of the way, which is unfortunate. Oh, this is getting close. I'm gonna get a full charged hit here. Oh, that sucks. We might be able to do this. Like, look at that health. Doesn't have much health left. But she broke my stamina. I'm going to give something a shot. I'm going to change up one of my talismans. Probably the one that increases my strength when my spirits die. Since I highly doubt the minuscule healing that it's giving me for this one, isn't doing much. Where's it at? Thank you. run up. Go ahead and knock this one out. Fully charged. Back up, because it's gonna do the this. I hate this attack. Oh, I actually dodged it. That sucked. No, come on. Man, I hate this thing. Alana, why are you so mean? My wolves all die near the end, too. I feel like I should get her to that halfway point and then some of my wolves. Maybe they'll last a little bit longer up to the end of the fight. I think we could do it, though. We're very, very close. It's just landing those last few good hits. I'm gonna try out my wolves for the first half. I might not go well because she's gonna be focusing on me. And I'm good at missing. I saw that coming and yet I didn't think it was actually gonna hit me. I had no stamina. Nice. Alright, here we go. Wolf time. She's not there yet. But now she is. I would have been happy with the traded hit rather than that. Nice. Keep it up. Almost there. One hit away. Wolf, help me. We got it. We got it. Oh, tough boss. Remembrance of the Twin Moon Knight. Whew. We did it. My hammer is just still the go-to weapon for me. Getting this to 40. The stamina was going up a little bit more than usual. Probably have enough rooms, so it's like 133,000. Probably have enough rooms to level it up again. That's more than enough. Gadu Atlas. Got more. I bend here my heart.
Hello again. Did you meet my compatriots? They're quite the congregation, from places as far and wide as you can imagine. Doubtless it'd have all come to blows at first glance, were it not for the charm kindly Mikula put upon us. This is what allows us to serve together, the work of a living god.
Ask about the horn set?
Wondering about the horn scent, are you? True enough. In any other circumstance, he'd be at our throats. Long ago, Queen Marika commanded Sir Mesmer to purge the Tower Folk, a cleansing by fire. It's no wonder the horn scent holds the Erdtree in contempt. That aside, man is by nature a creature of conquest, and in this regard, the Tower Folk are no different. They were never saints. They just happened to be on the losing side of a war, but it's still a wretched shame. We are all utterly captivated by kindly Mikula. It is what binds us together. Wondering about the horn scent, true enough. Long ago, a cleanse, it's no wonder that aside. And in this regard, they will never say it just happens, but it's still a...
Monk's missive. May the best win. Not bad. Kinda like it.
You have a knack for timing, my fellow. I found the site of a new cross. Take this.
New cross map. Okay. I guess we're in the next area.
Mikula has said as much himself. He wishes now to throw it all away. He says the act, though undoubtedly painful, will sear clean the Erdtree's wanton sin. The truth of his claim can be found at each cross, which is evidence enough to earn my belief. Go to the misshapen tree of Umbra. In that forsaken place, blood must spill. The blood of your fellows. The Erdtree faithful. Go to the misshapen tree in that forsaken.
The misshapen tree of Umbra. That big one up there. Wow, they do so much damage to me. So, at least we've made progress so far. We eventually got to teleport back to where we were before and check out that area some more. But we're going to check out this area a bit more before we teleport back. There's a map. I totally missed that map. Shadow Atlas. Oh wow, yeah, that's where we're heading those towards here. Maybe this is the tree right here. Fog-ripped catacombs right underneath this church. I want to beat these enemies and then head over to that church. Oh, that sucked. I tried to roll a second time just to get out of the way. This DLC so far, I always tend to get stuck in like one area against enemies I don't think I should be getting stuck at. Like, it's just three enemies. I've beaten them multiple times, but now I'm struggling to beat them this time. Only positive is, as long as I'm picking up my runes, I'm getting more runes back. Oh, he still got the hit on me. Question is, can we beat this golem? I can go ahead and knock this golem out of the way, I'd be much happier. Come on, wolves. Come on. Wow, okay. Be honest, because we had fought that last golem and nothing hit me down like that, I wasn't expecting it. Okay, let's just check out this church. Otherwise, we'll be taking a long time just kinda getting to this golem and then fighting this golem. Mesmer Soldier Shield. Right. Church of the Crusade.
Thou shalt not evade the flame of Mesmer.
Again? With you invading me.
How could this be? Forsake me not.
Flame skewer. Rare room key. Iron key with an engraved crest opens the door to the prayer room in the house of worship found in the church district of the Shadow Keep. I've not been using any rune arcs. This is the Shadow Keep, though. Villaret. Settlement. Castle Ensis. Church of the Crusade. Not sure. I imagine the Shadow Keep is probably going to be right underneath the tree, probably this big old castle. jeez. I was going fine until I missed. I'm wondering how I'm gonna beat this golem. Especially if he just starts dropping fire on top of me. Grab our runes real quick. I think we can actually explore a little bit over there. I wanna see what that big building over there is though. That looks pretty neat. Damage on that so high. Oh, what a jerk. Well, never mind about getting our runes. Alright, so what we want to do, say we check out that building over there. Here, let me go refight those three. They killed me twice, so I should get my payback. I actually got my shield equipped. What a jump! I can't swing for some reason. Alright, finally got the hit. Alright, we're gonna go this way. What's that building? Ember of Mesmer. The Mesmer Knights? So they fought, they can leave embers? Where'd that building go? There it is. Leather crown, Highland attire, wraps. I want to see what it looks like. Where's the leather attire? There it is. Leather crown. Interesting looking. Not my cup of tea. The leggings aren't bad though. As for the wraps can go too. But I think I'm gonna equip the fur leggings anyway. I like them just a little bit more. Okay, look at this bear. Oh, this is not gonna be easy. You got poison darts. Give it a try. Ouch. Perfect time to throw it, just get hit. Poison. I was just trying to get a heal off. There we go. Ow, it's like an earth bear. I keep landing in these attacks. Oh. I figured that was gonna happen. I think we can beat it. We just gotta really knock it down. suck too. Look at the damage though. That sucks. Oh. Oh, what? I don't think we would have done more damage doing a critical hit on it, but we are successfully knocking it down. Even though my wolves are fully leveled up, they don't last that long either. That attack so much. Yep, saw that coming. I'm gonna try going for it. See how much that does. Did okay. Oh. I did not think that was going to hit me. I don't know why I didn't move forward. That sucked. Nice, I knew it was gonna knock it down. Gotcha. Belt of Ralva. Oh, we're wearing that. Pelt of Ralva, the Great Red Bear, worn upon the head without modification, enhances incantations what is jokingly called Bear Communion. This untreated hide, won at the end of a bloody bout, is just the thing to make a wild bear out of a warrior. Oh, that is awesome. We are looking the part. How do we get over there is the question. Definitely stuff down there. Oh, they ran because of my torch. Okay, cool. Shadow Sunflower. Thank you. Baron's strong. Bear communion. And we need that Beside of Grace so that we can level up. Big ol' golem. Kind of just passing this up right now. Somewhere a great rune has broken. So too has a powerful charm. But Shadow Key. Side of Grace. That's what said this thing is over here. A golden hippopotamus. Ouch. Ah! Gives me no time to heal. I don't know if I wanted to fight the hippopotamus. I just wanted to see what it was. I thought it was a minor enemy. I also want to know what that great rune and broken charm thing is about. I suppose we could try to beat it real quick. I'm trying to target him. Can you let me? Interesting. I hit it twice, but it didn't give it to me. I can't tell what's going on, other than it's a giant porcupine hippopotamus. This does not look good. I definitely tried to roll that whole time. Bang. I think we can beat it. It's just kind of rough. Okay, let's do it this time. Gonna whoop him. That was my fault. I was not expecting an attack to happen right there. A lot of poison. Ah, had to stop. I hate that attack, and I'm dead. Every time I actually finally get the poison, I die. Of course, I don't need the poison, I was just putting a poison on for fun. I guess we'll try without it. This time I am running out of darts now. Ouch. Ouch. This thing does never give you enough time to heal. Oh, of course. Finally got a heal, help. I can't see. Dang wolf, get out of my way. Dang, just jumped way too early. Oh, it canceled my attack. That sucks. It's a boss that doesn't feel like it should be that difficult, yet I'm struggling against it. Missing sucks. That sucks. That hit me? I was surprised that hit me. When you first open the mouth, the second hit, the one that killed me, I'm like, okay, but the first hit, I was actually really surprised that got me. Golden hippopotamus, it's hard. Can't actually avoid that second hit. Nice, Wolf got him. Wolf's down. Ah, same health. Past time, but I think we can beat it. Gotta keep trying. I think we got this. Just been unlucky. We hit. That sucks. That really sucks. Got stuck in the wall. Here we are again. I believe I'm losing to a hippo. I had no stamina to actually be able to block. Once again, that open mouth attack just hitting me. Come on, Hippo. Wow, it's just all over me. Okay. Finally, it turns into my wolves. Had no stamina. And once again, couldn't run. I'm stuck in the wall. That's not fair. That's stuck. Okay, what do I got equipped? Oh, I got one that increases my attack and spirits die. What else do we got? More health. Doesn't do anything. I was wondering if it would, give me light load. Try that. Trying to land some criticals. Alright, got the critical. Ah, dang. I did do quite a lot of damage this time. Not done yet, not done yet. I think we can do it. I know we can do it. That attack sucks. Wow. That, okay, what? I fully charged up a hit and it just missed. And then somehow that side horn attack hit me. Like the very last hit of it. Maybe I just don't, if I use my shield to defend. All right, give it a try. Of course. I thought I blocked that, or at least defended it. Got it. Nice, more damage. No, come on. I thought that was actually gonna break his stance. We did do better like this. We can even try the sword to see if that's a bit better too. Definitely jump. Yep. How does that hit me? Oh my goodness. All of a sudden, this has become the next hardest boss. Big ol' hippo. Hedgehog hippo. There we go, got that time. Trying to get the poison on it again. Oh, poison's on it. Oh, come on. What? It wouldn't let me get the critical? I definitely was holding my shield. Not gonna be able to make it over there. Might as well top off. I hate this attack so much. Ah, I was right there. Look at that, only like one or two hits away. And I get caught in that hit. I just couldn't get any critical hits either. This again. Hammer's just so much better. All right, got it. I'm glad it gave it to me. Either blocking or jumping there. Ah, come on. Missing. Wow, it's so delayed and yet it still hits me. do anything. I am very surprised we did not break its stance. Other than that one time, I kept R2-ing it too. I was just going for it because I was like, okay, we've broken its stance once and I've R2'd it like 12 times and it just did not break again. One of the reasons I was just taking those hits is because I wanted to break its stance. If I broke its stance, that was our win. I hate that attack a lot. It's a little delayed and the hitbox stays out for a long time. I was definitely holding shield. Like I said, this has been the hardest boss for a while. Despite we've gotten really close to beating it like 3 times now. Can we apply, like, blood grease to my hammer? I don't know if we can. Damn. Give it a shot. That should help. That sucks. Okay, we're good. I hate that attack. The hitbox on that attack is just huge. This should be our win. One hit. Nice, my wolf took care of it. Well, I knew we could do it. Whew. Aspects of the Crucible Thorns. New tree fragment. I think that's enough for another look at that, right next to each other. That should be enough for another new tree, I guess, increase. Yeah. I probably need 3. Nope, just 2. Now what should we bring back up? Our HP is at 19. Should I get this to 80, I suppose? Jumps up by 4. Nice. Alright. Loving how my character looks. Still got that caveman aesthetic. Alright, we are going to go ahead and stop here though. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.